Hello and welcome to the second edition of What? An Alternative Music TV Program. I'm Chris Strouth and I'm your guide through the swollen depths of alternative rock and roll. Tonight's guests are one of the area's finest pop rock trios, Green Machine. What song are you going to play for us tonight, fellas?
That'll be All Time Suckers.
Well then, let's get on with the mirth, merriment, and excitement that is Green Machine.
Been together since 88.
He and I have. He came along about 6 months ago.
That's Mark right there.
I'm the new drummer.
Yeah, you used to play in Leafy Green Machine, didn't you?
No, Leafy Green Things.
Oh.
Out of Lincoln, Nebraska.
Yep. Now, wasn't there another band prior to Green Machine?
There's a lot of bands for Green Machine.
That you were in.
Oh, yeah, I used to be Third Eye.
Before that, I was in Carol's Dusty Planet.
So, and it's a Hammond organ that you use?
Sometimes. Tonight I'm not using a Hammond, I'm using a Lowry. But I do have a Hammond, which is just as big.
How many organs do you have?
Should we find out?
12 or 13 of those kinds, I think.
Those fears when I told you I'm not on again.
going down those things in my head. Going down those things in my head.
So now you have a cassette out, I believe, something called
a CD
called King Mover, but I got the cheap thing. I only have the cassette to plug, so yeah. You know, better promo guys. So you playing around anywhere in the Twin Towns anytime in the near future?
Is this going to be on television?
Yes. This is part of what?
I'm not about to answer if I'm playing around right on television. That's kind of a personal question.
Yeah, we're playing the 31st, which is tonight, isn't it?
Well, that will be the night of...
I was trying to do
Sayers.
That thing, you know, that, yeah, we're playing tonight, even though tonight is not the night
happened,
of which I'm speaking.
But no, it's pre-recorded TV, kids, and we're proud of it.
Yeah, at the entry with Love Battery. Remember who's
How? Any shows coming up after that?
We're going on about a two-week tour in August, so...
Anywhere exciting?
Anywhere exciting, every place we play is exciting.
Moorhead, Minnesota.
Wow.
Kirby's.
Yeah, Kirby's. Two-night stand. Three hours each night.
Wow.
So you've really hit the big time is what you're saying.
Exactly. I'm glad you picked up on that.
Watch the thing, all right. See me fly.
So, Scooby-Doo episodes.
What's that?
Scooby-Doo episodes? What's your favorite Scooby-Doo episode?
Oh.
The one where they say, we would have got away with it if it wasn't for you meddling kids.
I believe that would be all of them.
Oh, actually. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
It's a blur.
I can't remember. What's the one where they're skiing and they have that flaming monster on the skis with the...
Oh, yeah.
He's going down that hill and he's on fire. I love that one.
Yeah, I don't even know.
The skiing flaming monster, you know?
But in the end, it just happens to turn out to be the evil lodge owner, I mean.
You're correct.
Well, that about wraps it up for tonight's episode of What? Make sure and tune in next week at this same time and same channel for Puck, an exciting local thrash rock combo. I'd like to thank tonight's guests, Green Machine, and they're going to close it out with one last song, Blind to You.